the history curriculum that is taught in the schools and the universities is still dominated by the left narrative. So in the curriculum that is taught in the universities of Delhi and JNU, I can talk about, we still do not hear anything of the Mughal persecution of the Sikh gurus, to just give you one example. We do not hear anything of the proud Peshwas. There is so much narrative that is just totally missing.